fake an interview. Yeah. See, mingling with the people, with the kids. I'm very good with the kids.
There you go. All
right. Tony, thanks. Is that your wife?
It is. It's my lovely wife, Lindsay.
Is she pregnant? You know, you never want to be, it's really rude to if you get it wrong. You know, I just want to make sure before I say anything.
Congratulations. We're hoping she is.
So your baby?
Yes.
Oh, that's great. Sure.
Oh, we are. So sure that it's scientifically proven.
You already did DNA testing.
Like, well, we had to make sure that.
I'm just disappointed on how Hollywood has ruined young Ryan.
That was already predetermined.
I'll see you there.
Yeah. So, do you think it's common for young actors in Hollywood to have a bachelor's, have an education, have a degree? And you're nodding your head, why not?
Not anymore. Because everybody bangs on that big.